individuals have different features, physical attributes and body types. You will notice that some people are naturally skinny, fat or naturally muscular or lean. People have different body types, which play a big role in how they look. The information I am going to give you will help you learn about the different body types, ways to determine your body type and the advantages of understanding what your body type is. All individuals are not created equal. One displays features that the other one does not possess. You have to understand that each person is unique in his or her own ways. People have their own facial features, body shapes and body types. It is important to determine your body type because this defines what clothes to wear and how to style yourself. There are several aspects of life where determining your body type is necessary. There are three types of bodies: ectomorphs, endomorphs and mesomorphs. Ectomorphs have a naturally skinny type of body. These are the women and men who are relatively thin or skinny for their whole lives without really putting much efforts towards their workouts or diets. This body type is distinguished by absence of excessive muscle or fat tissue. Ectomorphs have narrow clavicles and hips, thin builds, small joints, long limbs, and stringy belly muscles. This is the fat body type. Endomorphs are characterized by the prevalence of their body fat. These are women and men who will likely to be bigger and thicker most of their lives. Despite workout and diets, endomorphs seem to gain excessive weight while thinking about foods and eating them often. Endomorphs are blocky and they have thicker rib cage, thicker and wider joints, wider hips and shorter limbs. This body type is considered as the genetic elite. Mesomorphs are characterized by well-developed musculature. Mesomorphs are typically bodybuilders, fitness models, and athletes. Endomorphs and ectomorphs both have their negative and positive sides, but mesomorphs get the best of both worlds. Mesomorphs have narrow waists, wide clavicles, round and long muscular bellies and thinner joints. Determining your body type is the very first step in learning how to dress and look your best. There are ways to help you determine your body type and positive features, and they are I'm going to explain you. Examine your body type. Simply study the proportions and shape of your body. Stand in front of the mirror while wearing as little clothes as possible, for this helps in getting an accurate picture of your real curves. Focus on the torso shape and pay close attention to the contours extending from the thinnest part of your waist to your hip line and rib cage. Determine the parts of your body from largest to narrowest. Note your waist, bust, thighs, hips and shoulders. Determine the connecting contours that are straightest and curviest. To determine your body type, you also need to get your hip, waist and bust measurements. Compare all your measurements to other body types. Determining your body type is highly essential because it helps define better dressing solutions. Aside from this, your body type also dictates the right garments that will perfectly complement your body. If you want to be a fabulous fashionista, dress well according to your body type. determining your body type is a means of reading your own body to gain ideas and insights on its uniqueness. This also means gaining complete awareness to pinpoint the things that will work best for you. Your body type can be something that motivates you or defines your authentic self. Understanding your best functions based on your body type is like being guided by your own body manual. Moreover, the physical benefits of determining your body type will allow you to discover more holistic advantages that will certainly improve the quality of your life. In fashion, determining your body type is highly advantageous. When your body type is clearly determined, it will be easier for you to choose a fashion accessory or garment and dress according to your body type.